Young wizard, this tower was built by the Burrowers in the old times, but now it is a seat of Morgant's power. Her forces use it to control the sky above and the land below. They dominate and torture the land. You will find one of her pet warlords at the peak, controlling the tower's armaments. He is called Cravenly the Hunter. Born to Zafaria, he left as a cub and traveled throughout the spiral, stalking and killing the most dangerous game. Cravenly the Hunter waits for you.
Lightbringer, you ascend to your doom.
Thank you.
Although we are crushed, the Shadow Queen will have your head soon enough. Cravenly, the hunter awaits.
A wizard? The Shadow Queen warned me that a pet from Wizard City might come sniffing around my lair.
Do my eyes deceive me, or is that a familiar ratty face I see skulking about the Banyan Tower? Cravenly, gut and skin the wizard, then bring me the pelt.
When I first arrived, I said I wanted an ideal animal to hunt. It must have courage, cunning, and above all, it must be able to reason. But the burrowers are no match for me, nor the Umbra Legion. The Shadow Queen promised me the greatest of challenges. The spiral makes some people poets, some kings, some beggars. Me, the spiral made a hunter. You, a wizard. Let's see how you fare.
Thank you.
I must play the sheep. The best sport in the spiral, though perhaps not for the prey.
Bah! You think you're so clever, little wizard. Cravenly was nothing more than a puffed-up alley cat. But he drew you out. I know what you're up to now. And soon enough, I'll have the pleasure of watching you bleed.
Wizard, you should smash this pillar of mystical fire. Blind the eye of Morganth, so she cannot see what you are about.
Don't you dare! Curse you, you painted pony!
You have done well, as the Council knew you would. Take heart. We are sending you our brightest thoughts, and we'll help as we can. Now that Morganth has seen you with her own eye, the land will grow colder, and the battles more fierce. Be on guard, young wizard, and be on your way.